Here's a bottom board, pull-out tray off of one of the colonies that I did the dribble method on. And it looks to me like, if I had to guess, I'd say there's probably about 20 dead mites in here. So they probably weren't too heavily infested, but sure is nice to not have them in there now.